Productions with Vance Patton. Emily Marlowe, who's 10 years old, loves voice and drama and basically anything related to music theater. And she also plays piano and violin and has recently joined the school choir. She also enjoys baseball and reading. This is her second year entering the festival in the drama division, and both entries have earned her awards. Tonight, we'll hear her perform a monologue entitled Family Talk by Carette. Following Emily's performance, we will be treated to another Duck Soup production. This quartet, who is receiving Musical Theater Group Trophy this year, consists of four dancers, Emma Brown, Sandy Cole, Sarah Parks, and Sarah Sopa. They have all been participating in the festival for quite a few years on their own. However, together they have been participating for about four. Although they perform in many venues throughout the community, all of their shows are based out of the Romero Center.
My uncle! Sometimes they both tell people they work with too! It's disloyal! When I ran my bike into a tree, everyone knew! When I fell asleep on the bus and rode all the way to the bus farm, everyone knew! When I was baking cookies and mistakenly used powdered mushrooms instead of cinnamon, my mother could hardly wait to get on the phone! What someone does in the privacy of home should not be discussed with other people, no matter how interesting it is, without that person's permission. I would never tell my friends the everyday things my mother and father do, no matter how funny or annoying they are. Or would I? I guess that's what I'm doing right now.